In a time long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was overrun with demons and humans were powerless under their rule, humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda. With a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name, Sparda eradicated the demons. And now, the legend of Sparda has been inherited by his son, the demon slayer, Dante.
You called?
Till next time, son of Sparda.
Huh!
you Thank you.
Where's Mathieu? Mathieu? Mathieu?
Good grief. They really made a big mess, didn't they? It sure took him a while to find this place. Oh, you have arrived, son of Sparta.
You knew him?
Oh, yes. We are the guardians of this land, Vidumali. Our clan once fought against the demons with Sparta, son of Sparta. We must ask this favor of you. You see, there's a man who's transformed our land into a demon's paradise. His name is Arius. And although he is the president of an international public corporation, he uses the demon power. Please, deal with Arius and his master for us.
Looks like it's your lucky day.
Wonderful! I am very pleased. It leads to a harbor. If you are successful, I will tell you a story about your father, son of Sparta. Did you obtain the other Arcanus, my dear? Here is the bastone. Now we have only one piece remaining. I believe that it is in the ruin.
I know.
Let's go. Look!